events in the past are about to affect your future. I offer my assistance. Things are not always what they seem. This locket will help you in the place where I'm going to take you with me. A secret society accumulated a great treasure to inflict evil against this country. It wasn't used in my time, but it could be in yours. The treasure was hidden by the fanatical Knights of the Golden Circle. Some believe the inner sanctum of leaders were witches because of their uncanny abilities of trickery and escape. None were as powerful as the two who took charge after my time. William Quantrill and his enforcer, Jesse James. My best codebreakers and spies were only able to find a few handfuls of treasure, but it was enough to prove the main cache was real. We found one KGC Inner Sanctum helmet. In years to come, the helmet would belong to Jesse James. Your task is to get this helmet. You'll need it to infiltrate their meeting place. Take my hand.
President's Chief of Detectives. My main tasks are to infiltrate the enemy and to stop counterfeiters. The task of guarding the President is nearly impossible. President Lincoln believes a motivated killer cannot be stopped. The KGC, or Knights of the Golden Circle, operates within the Confederate underground. Their leadership wears medieval helmets at official meetings. We are in possession of one. The president may like you, but if you want to go in the field with my men, you need to prove yourself. Find the knight's helmet on your own. If you do, I can get you to their secret meeting place.
I am Mary Lincoln. Only family members and trusted friends are allowed in this wing of the White House. You are searching for a medieval helmet. My sons were fascinated with knights, but we do not personally collect museum pieces. My life was about spiritualism, so that I could be in contact with my dear son, Willie. Spirits can tell us about the present, I sometimes held seances, but my husband never attended. This locket will be important. It is a distant cousin, William Wild Bill Lincoln, who has always been the most protective of the president. You are welcome in the family wing of the White House.
Thank you.
Quantrill.
I will assume leadership of the Knights of the Golden Circle with some daring hand-picked men who are not afraid to inflict violence for a cause. If the Confederacy loses this war, we will accumulate gold to fund a second war. Our circle will cover the South, Mexico, Central America, and the Bahamas. Coming back from certain death is as old as time. Only old age cannot be escaped.
Secret meetings with this Confederate underground to try to negotiate a conclusion to the war. They put a curse on my family and I. Leading members of the KGC, especially the new ones, are an inner sanctum of witches. They can restore themselves from gunshot wounds and deadly ailments. My dear son Willie's fever and my wife's madness were inflicted by the curse. In one of my meetings, I had hoped they would restore Willie, but these are dangerous, unyielding men. Catch the train and find the Habsburg Cross.
You can either give me a gold bar for my kindness, or you can spend an eternity in this dirt.
These waters are cursed by witches and will cause followers to drown. I will need three objects of different lengths that I can use to make walkways on the stones. This will help for crossing the cursed river. I still need two objects of different lengths to help me cross the river. This will help for crossing the cursed river. I need one more object that I can use as a walkway on the river stones. This will help for crossing the cursed river. I need my axe to make a bridge of that tree on the other side. Thank you. feel like a young man in Illinois again. You can cross safely now and continue your quest for the cross. Take back the axe. It still can be helpful.
This bar has the mark of the Inner Sanctum. It was Quantrill himself, Colonel Travis, ran off the Yanks and put me in charge of protecting his belongings. Jesse James used his powers to make sure that the three Yank bullet holes in my chest didn't put me in the graveyard. You pose little threat to these men who can resurrect the mortally wounded for their cause.
Mysterious forces occupied this house. My son, Willy, in the bedroom. Something terrible is going on in there. I can't open the door. Please help me.
Assassin knows the mystery of treasure. Take the locket from my wife. It will help you. But first, save my son. I can't do it myself. Take the key. You'll need it.
Thank you.
This locket belongs to Wild Bill Lincoln. He never believed the official version of Booth's death, and was eager to prove that he got away. He even became accepted by the KGC. With this locket, KGC outlaws will see you as Wild Bill, and not harm you. My husband is waiting for you in the office.
Find the false saint. He knows more than people think. He has what you need to continue. Go through the portal in the mirror, but first return my axe.
You have nothing to do here.
I give you a chance to earn my loyalty. Return what was taken from me. Last time I saw this ring was June 19th, 1867. I shall tell you a secret. You can infiltrate the Den of Witches when the oil well is functional.
This key is necessary for that task. Take it.
Now you can enter the Den of Witches. Find Quantrill and follow the recipe to defeat him.
Thank you.
Quiet, Wild Bill. What kind of potion are you crafting, Wild Bill?
A burden has been lifted. I had negotiated with this group and failed to put an end to them in their infancy. This treasure is worth billions in your era's equivalent. It belongs to the people and will be used for good rather than fund those who would harm the nation.
You solved the great mystery. Thank you.